What's up, guys? So we will be doing AFK grinder with and I forget half of everyone's names, but oh well. We will be going on to white team and we'll be doing an AFK grinder, which should be this and what up to. But yeah, you teleport into places and then you don't need anything. If you can see, I have no hands and it's just doing everything for me. Yeah. So basically you just go through here and then you... So far, I got all of that gold just from AFK grinding. Got 1,287. So, yeah. The only problem with AFK grinders is that there may be trees, which you can get stuck in. So, yeah. And, so once I get back, which I'm going to and leave the AFK grinder. No, I don't want to do. Wait, I'm going to change my team so then I can show you a couple builds of mine that, yeah, I have built. So, saves. Yes, I do not have that many. But this one is probably the best one with me. So this basically is pretty good if you ask me. So yeah. But yeah. When you... Wait, I'll be back in a second. But when you launch, you can basically just... use jets and go to the end. So I'll show you it now, me using it now. And yeah, wait, here we go. Yeah, so basically you can actually go in line. Yeah, you can either use the arrow keys or WASD, which will be down in the left bottom left corner if you want to see. So those are the controls, but you can also use arrow key, and when you're doing it, yeah. So I have not played a couple of these rounds. Cool. Okay. But yeah, this build I would recommend you getting. So basically, if you want Robux, then you buy the jets. So you got jets. And got our roof and basically just a point, and you do need a scale for this. Well, that's what I use. Yeah. You're not sure what level this is, but yeah, as you can see, we are nearly there, so. I have not much review for a couple of these maps, but I would definitely recommend this build because look at the right hand corner, we are nearly there already. So basically you just fly across. Guys, if you're mobile, I would take it that it would be pretty fun to control. Oh. But anyway, I would definitely recommend it. And yeah. So I do have double gold on. So now, how much do I get from that? Quite a bit, definitely. One gold block, there we go. You'll see how much I just got. Ooh, a lot. Oh yeah, that's the stuff I'm talking about. Yeah, but there is no use in buying your way into this. The only thing I would recommend is probably buying this one for like a friend or something. So I'll type one name in, but I'm not going to buy it for them because it is only a little bit more Robux. And definitely don't buy your way into it. Definitely buy 2x gold because that is definitely worth it. And as I told you on the start of the video, we were going to do an AFK grinder, so we will be doing an AFK grinder. I was just showing you guys one of my builds. So yeah. Saves. Got trashy, goody, a lot of big seeds, Gucci, the good stuff, and this is actually really good. You can join me. No, I'm not going to buy that for him. No. But yeah, see, if you get an AFK grinder, you do get a lot more gold, as you can see. And I'll definitely recommend that build that I showed you guys. Oh, yeah. All members. Yeah, so I'm just showing you a bit of build work stuff, but this is some AFK grinder stuff. It is some AFK grinder. But yeah. Yeah, but it is a constant loop every single time. Which is what it's for AFK people who don't really want to play. So basically you just leave your game open. Right here. But I'm definitely trying to film a video. Trying to film! But yeah, while you guys probably, yeah, I'm going to find black tea, but yeah, I will just show you one more time, guys, how good that AFK grinder is, because yes. There is probably a way to make it faster, which I will actually do. We'll put a couple boosters at the back just to see if that works. Okay. One, two, three, and four. So then we'll see if this works a little bit more. Yep, just gonna try launching this now. Yeah, so if you put boost and stuff back, it definitely works more. At least that's fine. Well, I only have the start mode. Today's bubble game. Yeah. Ooh, this is not real.
Always?
Yep. And me with Angel Wing. Me? No. Okay. So Angel Wing. Okay, but I'll definitely. So that is all for today, guys. So. Yeah, see you next time. Bye.